After sending numerous migrant workers to their hometown across the nation, actor Sonu Sood has now airlifted 177 girls stuck in Kerala amid the coronavirus lockdown. Rajya Sabha MP Amar Patnaik on Friday tweeted about Sonu's initiative of airlifting the Odia girls. "Sonu Sood ji, you are helping the Odia girls to return safely from Kerala is commendable. Kudos to your noble efforts. It's incredible to see how you are helping the needy reach their homes safely. More strength to you," Patnaik tweeted. Reportedly, a special aircraft was arranged to help the girls who were stuck in Ernakulam. The girls who hail from Odisha were working as stitching and embroidery laborers at a local textile factory there. On board also were 10 migrant laborers who were working in a plywood factory. A source close to the actor has provided pictures to IANS in which we can see the girls standing outside the Kochi airport, and after landing at Bhubaneswar airport, the girls happily posed for the camera holding Sonu's pictures in their hands.